Why should I put a pressure when I am not involved, when I am not there? Why should I? Why should I?
Then there is an account of a journalist, first person account, which says the police commissioner S.C. Tandon was briefing the press in his office on November 6, 1984 at 5 p.m. A reporter asked him to comment on the large number of complaints about local Congress MPs and lightweights trying to pressure the police to get their men released. The police commissioner totally denied the allegation, and when questioned further, he categorically denied, stated he had never received any calls or visits by any Congress or, for that matter, any political leader trying to influence him or his force. Now, just as he finished uttering these words, Jagdish Taitla, Congress MP from Sadar constituency, barged into the police commissioner's office along with three other followers, and on the top of his voice demanded of the police commissioner, "What is this, Mr. Tandon? You have still not done what I asked you to do?" The reporters were amused, the police commissioner embarrassed. Taitla kept on shouting, and a reporter asked the police commissioner to ask that shouting man to wait outside since a press conference was on. Taitla shouted at the reporter, "This is more important." However, the reporter told the police commissioner, if Taitla wanted to sit in the office, he was welcome, but a lot of questions regarding his involvement would be asked. Taitla was fuming, probably realizing the faux pas. He sat down and he said, "By holding my men back, you are hampering relief work." This account, which is excerpted from Who Are the Guilty report of a joint inquiry into the causes and impact of the riots.
I want to ask you, is it a release work or relief work?
Relief work is what I see in the court. Relief.
There is also in the PUCL committees also the involvement on the politician. My name is not there.
I am asking you what I have seen.
No, this whatever is there spoken, written in the PUCL is true.
No, is this account true?
I went there to get my relief work done. No. Because I was in the camp.
No, the
I was in the camp. I am the only man who looked after the six.
No, who did you? Good, very good.
I am the man who
did you? May I ask you, Mr. Taitla?
I stayed in the camp with them.
Mr. Taitla, who were you trying to get released from the police? The people who are rioting, you were trying to get them released? Are you telling me the people who have been accused of rioting should be released by the police? They will do relief work?
Please, you put this question to the six of that area.
Sir,
I was taking them to home. They chauki chahte the ki hum tab jayenge chauki milegi.
Sir, main
pooch raha hu. Tin dafa kaha ki hum chauki denge.
Chauki nahi di.
That's why, sir, we are hampering by relief work.
No, relief,
not release work.
No, relief work by whom? The people who are being held back by the police should be released
by
relief work.
Me. There were six who went with me. Ask them. Reporter.
No, no.
There were 3 6 who went with me.
No, but Mr.
They went with me and they barged into also. They said that we want to go back to our homes.
But Mr.
Nobody has written that.
But
we want to go back home. We want a chalky. No, and I said, you are hampering my relief work.
Okay. So, but you just said you did not interfere in the work of the police. Now you are saying something else.
No. It's no. See again. Look at the words you are using. Where is the interference? If I ask them to help me back in getting the families back in their homes, it is interfering in their homes.
Whose family is back in their homes? The people who have been held back by the police.
There is a full chapter of the involvement of the minister, the MPs, the political people involvements. There is no mention of me.
No. Who?
You only choose that particular thing?
No,
why
one
don't
second.
You look at the other
this
way?
Account? This account, last line is like this. However, the incident left the police commissioner speechless and the reporters convinced about political interference in police work. This is a journalist's account.
Sunai nahi de raha, please poocha karo. Isko jawab dena chahiye mujhe. I want to answer this man because put this thing up. Haan, bolo.
Sir, thank you. The man you are referring to, my name is Arnab Goswami, sir. Thank
you. What
do
you say? Because I stand by what is written in the PUCL. I don't deny it.
Ye account
but I went for the relief work. There were three, four, six also went with me.
This
who wanted to go back to their homes.
Mr. Taitla, why are you interfering?
Please go back
to
my constituency and find it from those people
but you are
who
not
went
the police.
With me.
Why are you
not
going to the police commissioner's
office? Don't summarize it. Don't say, because you believe this thing. This is the inference. That is why you condemned me yesterday. Suddenly became a great friend of the six by having this man around you.
By the way,
who's made a biggest fraud on me,
Mr. Taitla?
And let me tell you this,
Mr.
Taitla, the truth will come out, and I will accept it. If directly or indirectly, if the truth, my name is come, I am prepared to take any punishment.
Yes,
but don't accuse me because he has said it.
Mr. Case,
and don't give direction
Mr. Taitla, in case you didn't notice, it was the court which reopened the case yesterday.
So don't keep attacking the media. They have voted me back. They have voted me back 5 years. They have voted me back 5 times.
That is no argument.
No Sikh has not voted against me, except these two people have come.
Then tell me, Mr. Taitla,
and for 20 years they are sitting now, and suddenly they say, and this man was not in Delhi. Look at the report of the CBI, which they have given to the court.
Mr. Taitla,
Jasbir Singh was not in Delhi.
Why are you getting unnecessarily worked up? The question is, that
why? Because you have hurt me so much yesterday by condemning me the way you acted, as if you are the only savior of the Sikhs and you are the man. I know what happened, what you did yesterday. There are other people who also on the channels did it. But the way you went about with this man's. That is why I'm talking to you like this.
ये हमारी सिपोम का कातल है. मैंने आंखों से देखा सुना किंजवे काम चौक टीबी हॉस्पिटल के ऊपर और 87 के अंदर एमएल शाह ने एके बैनर्जी कमेटी में
डाले. आप कोर्ट में आके अपना बयान दीजिए. आप कोर्ट में बयान दीजिए. आप लाई डिटेक्स चले आइए, जब मैं भी जाऊंगा और जो सच्चाई होगी. अगर मैंने किसी सरदार को हर्ट भी कराया, मुझे फांसी दे दे. और तेरे को क्या होगा जिसने तूने मारा है? तूने उस लेडी को मारा है? तूने पैसे खाए, भगत से खाए और खाए कि तू भगत के खिलाफ स्टेटमेंट मत दे? ये कोर्ट की प्रोसीडिंग है. जगदीश टाइटल नहीं बोल रहा, इसीलिए तू भागा हुआ है. मर्डर केस है तेरे ऊपर, क्योंकि तू कम्युनिस्ट पार्टी के रोड्स मारे. And now you become a bigger person to accuse me. I have looked after the Sikhs. I am the only person who gave the camps. I am the only person who gave the 200 widows the homes. I gave them education. I gave them jobs. What have you done? By getting the same lady and run away.
सीबीआई ने गौतम कौल, अमिताभ बच्चन और आर के धवन से पूछताछ की.
आप आइए दिल्ली, आप दिल्ली आइए और मेरे पे मर्डर का केस रजिस्टर कराइए. कोर्ट में जाइए, मैं भी जाता हूँ. सच्चाई सामने आ जाएगी. अगर मेरी सच्चाई आपकी सच्चाई में एक लफ्ज भी होगा, आई एम प्रिपेयर टू बी हैंग्ड. व्हाट हैपेंस टू यू, अ मैन हु टेल्स लाइज?
सुरेंद्र सिंह के परिवार के
फैमिली
वो मीडिया के द्वारा हम जारी करेंगे.
अरे क्या करते हो तुम? आई एम टेलिंग यू, यू प्लीज कम टू दिल्ली. द कोर्ट दिस पीपल विल गिव यू प्रोटेक्शन एंड कम टू द कोर्ट. आई विल गो टू द कोर्ट. लेट द गिल्टी पर्सन बी हैंग्ड.
जगदीश टाइटला, जसबीर सिंह जी, जगदीश टाइटला. We presented all sides' points of view. We've asked the questions which are relevant. Now the matter goes before the court. Jagdish Taitla makes his own points of view. He's going to have to fight a legal case. Jasbir Singh, you're sitting there in California. Jagdish Taitla challenges you for a lie detector test. And I think there should be witness protection in this case. Let there be witness protection. Let the witnesses come. Let there be an open trial. Nobody's trying to represent any one point of view, but one thing must be said. I'll say this at the end. That the patience, the wisdom, the maturity, the fortitude and the perseverance of the Sikh community must be lauded and appreciated. And Mr. Taitla, I will say it once again tonight, that their patience, their maturity, the way they have handled their hurt, their perseverance of the Sikh community must be appreciated and lauded. You can say I'm trying to be a hero. I'm not trying to be a hero. That is something everyone, including you, will agree with.
I appreciate and I am not happy. I'm ashamed that this has happened. I do not know if you know my background. My mother also became a widow exactly the same way. We know how we lived in the Gurdwara and how we stayed in Delhi. So I know the hurt these widows must be having it. But he can't accuse me on something which is not there.
I can honestly say
that I have nothing done anything in my life, even to hurt even a Sikh by abusing him. But what do I have to say for these two people?
They have the right to have their point of view in our democracy, and you have a right to defend yourself.
Jagdish
Taitla, Jasbir Singh, and Mr. Fulka is not here today, but I'd like to thank him as well. Thank you for joining me on the News Hour tonight. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Thank you.